Sonic Mania, one of my most highly anticipated games of 2017 to ever come out. The game is almost perfect for a classic 2D Sonic game, but still nowhere near as good as Sonic 3 and Knuckles. If they added what Sonic Team did to Sonic 3 and Knuckles, then this would be my favorite Sonic game of all time. Until Forces comes out, but hopefully that would be good too. But enough about the game, let's talk about the trophies, shall we? Other than adding Sonic 3 and Knuckles' Blue Spear to the game, they added more levels to it and it's much more difficult than expected. Well, maybe like 5 to 7 levels that were hard, but the worst thing is, after you beat the game, they unlock it for you on the main menu, but it's not even for the trophy. It's most likely just for fun, as you have to do them in Mania mode, which is kind of dumb. So if you ever played Sonic's Ultimate Genesis Collection or Sega Mega Drive Ultimate Collection, this is basically Yata, except easier and more luck based. I just can't believe why would the developers make this as a boss on Chemical Plant Zone. It's like they know it will come back to haunt you again. At least it's easier though. The only thing that's a pain in the ass for this trophy is just the level design, in a way where you get stuck inside a fast tunnel and you have to quickly know where you are going, or else you'll go everywhere and you won't make it in less than a minute, in which you have to pray that you don't fuck up, or else you'll either restart the level or spam triangle if you're on time trial mode. But once you know when to jump and where to go, it should not be too difficult to get. Possibly the hardest trophy in the game, not only you have to send out 8 enemies without killing one, you have to wait until Dr. Robotnik goes up, then you kill all the enemies. Tails will be the perfect character for this, as you can easily fly your way through depositing the enemies out while trying not to destroy them. Doing it with Sonic will make this more difficult, especially when AI Tails loves to fuck up everything. For example, if Amy hugs Tails, most likely you might as well die and start over. Speaking of Amy, it's very annoying trying to make Amy stay alive, especially if there's multiples of her, even if you get her early or late regardless of RNG the game gives you. Just remember, be careful when you get hit, and don't overdo it when you try to collect some rings. Sonic Mania, I highly recommend you get this game. Think of it as a digital lock-on cartridge game for the Sega Genesis that you always dreamed of. Well, that's if you are a Sega fan since the console days. But anyways, for fun, I'm going to give it a 10 out of 10. As far as difficulty, maybe a 3 out of 10. And since I attempted to 100% it, it took me about 4 hours and 9 minutes to complete it. And now I can't wait for Sonic Forces to come out. So stay tuned for the next 100% video as you're listening to the best hedgehog ever. Period.